Greed, Hydro Crew.
I still think it needs some work.
We're badass mercenaries. We're stationed in the hydroponics bay. What about this name doesn't fit?
Hey, I want a cool mercenary group name just as much as everybody else. But it should be the right one.
As long as we agree, Mole Mercs is off the table.
Well, yes, obviously.
Lived in this city my whole life.
What the hell? How'd you get down here? Okay, smartasses, how'd you find that door?
Wait a minute. Aren't those the Desert Rangers?
Holy heat, you're right! Gotta say, as one professional to another, you've really hit the ground running. We've all been impressed with your work here in Colorado. That's a really compelling point. Okay, everyone. Weapons down.
You Desert Rangers really take the cake.
Desert Rangers.
I must be
always funny. Heard that they can...
That stink.
Thank you. is that? Destiny provides. Good. I'm ready. Wait. Slip me some shotgun shells and I'll help you. Good.
Thank you. Taking the six!
Oh, look! They're donating blood! To the ground!
something peculiar about that chicken. Never seen the bunkers where my ancestors rode out the bombs. I doubt they've...
who've been shooting up the place. And everybody else?
Son of a bitch.
It doesn't matter. We got orders, and we don't piss ourselves at the likes of you.
Slayer of unbelievers, launcher of a thousand kites.
Holy. I've heard of this guy. Everybody who fought in the Plains Wars knows what he did. He's killed more people than hunger.
Then end my life here. Better than waiting. Buchanan's daughter turned my people against me. They beat me, broke my bones, but I escaped. Came here, ordered Buchanan to make good on our deal. He turns his back and drags me here. May lightning strike him. Deal. He paid me tribute so that I would not raid his lands. Men, women, he delivered to us offerings for kites. Raise them to the gods.
What? Are you serious?
You think he is not capable? A man who rules with a hammer?
You are lying! The Patriarch would never trade innocent lives for security.
Believe what you want, girl. Don't know. Didn't care. Just blood to bait the gods down from the sky.
Not buying it. Never heard about anything like this, and I hear all the dirt. At least I think I do.
May you never look upon the sky again.
Well, that was an anticlimax.
Assholes, over here. And this is for the food.
Never heard of you.
What's this about? Dirt on Buchanan. I am his dirt. That's why he buried me here. I am warlord of the Scar Collectors, greatest slavers of the Colorado Plains. When the Patriarch came east to put us down, we gave him more than he bargained for. Stopped him cold. I know he tells his people he secured his borders by beating us. Makes himself out a real hero. Bullshit. He made a deal. Gave the Scar Collectors, Piassos, and Godfishes money and supplies to hunt east and keep the smaller gangs out.
I don't believe you. The Patriarch would never do such a thing.
You wouldn't believe what your Patriarch would do. Security is the enemy of ambition. Got so used to having the Patriarch hand me my living that I forgot my destiny. An oracle told my mother I was born to make the Wakarusa Redlegs the greatest horde in Kansas. Was going to use the Scar Collectors to unite the Colorado gangs, then lead them home to take what's mine. But the deal with the Patriarch made me lazy. And Destiny's a jealous bitch. Ignore her, and she'll have her revenge. Another Buchanan. After Liberty failed to take her daddy's throne, she ran our way. Realized pretty soon she could turn our gangs against us by telling them about the deal we made with her father, which we'd kept secret. She told them we'd settle for table scraps when we could have had the whole of Colorado. That we'd become guard dogs when we could have been kings, which was the truth. So the gangs rose up. Star the Dreams overthrew clouds drifting west to lead the Godfishes. Let Chirito kill Slapstick to take the Piassos. And that rat Steel Trap jumped me and sold me to a bauxite mine. Now he's running the Scar Collectors. Not for long. Another stupid mistake. Wasn't hard escaping the mine, but then I ran to Buchanan. Asked him for help taking back the Scar Collectors. Promised him I'd capture his daughter for him, rein in the gangs. Fool. He told me I was weak and useless. Threw me in here. Well, I was weak. I let him distract me from my destiny with easy living. Now I'm back on track. And he will die for seducing me. Once I take back the gangs from Liberty, I'll lead them east, away from your pretty little city. And use them to once again become ruler of the Wakarusa Redlegs, and then all of Kansas, as was ordained. But there's one thing I gotta do before I leave Colorado. Put the Patriarch's head on a spike. If you want that too, maybe we can walk the same path for a time. What do you say? Could you use another gun? Make them quick. When I was born, my mother carved 12 lines into me, symbolizing the 12 trials I would overcome before I ruled all of Kansas. I've been crossing them out ever since. Once I take back the Scar Collectors, I cross out the 11th. Can't be a Scar Collector without modding yourself. Part of getting jumped in. I chose the arm. If a man is destined to be free, then he'll be free. If he's a slave now and doesn't think that's his destiny, then he should fight for it. Like I have. Can't wait.
Took out the other shit. Could still be around.
Oh shit! It's the Desert Rangers!
Pull back! Do not engage! The Patriarch can keep his money!
Get behind me!
One more time. Heard you met Ironclad Cordite. Oh, well, I've got friends all over, and they've all got good eyes. So now that you've talked to Cordite, you know what the Patriarch is really like, right? Good. I guess that's all I can ask. Keep your eyes and your mind open. Is he with you now? Let's just say there are places where our hopes for the future overlap. Now, do you have him or not? Glad to hear it. Do your best to keep him alive. He could really help us out when things start happening. For now, just keep helping the Patriarch collar his kids. We're with him on that. Can't have a bunch of rabid animals running around loose, can we? Although, I guess he wants you to bring them back alive. We don't care so much about their condition. Fact is, Colorado will be a whole lot safer without him. The Patriarch's heirs will always have a claim on this land, and from what I hear, they're even worse than Buchanan himself. Anyhow, I'll be in touch. Dead Red, over and out.